The only way to handle danger is to face it. If you start getting frightened of it, then you make it worse. Because you project onto it all kinds of bogeys and threats which don't exist in it at all. Whenever you meet a ghost, don't run away. Because the ghost will capture the substance of your fear and materialize itself out of your own substance. It will kill you eventually, because it will take over all your own vitality. So then, whenever confronted with a ghost, walk straight into it. Disappear. We gotta survive. You must survive. That's the great thing we're all working on. And pounding it up day after day, anxiety. Because this is a description of anxiety. Anxiety is the fear that one of a pair of opposites might cancel the other.